Well, yes. I'm now going to discuss who is getting the fanned off in Kasbar City. I want to discuss the mega wealth, the mega disruption. Because here I am trying with this new economy, zong, 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 the slow build. However, there are those who do not have discrepant property fortunes, that actually have real, true wealth in property. Not loans, not 10% of, 10% of 40 million is, oh, and I invited you to dinner? Well, with the disclosure of the new economy, comes forth wit, readily, the factoring in of who really has the digital cash. Who? Who is up? Who is really up? And who is a pretender? So, as we delve into the pretenders, they get higher, and they get higher, and then they fall, crutches down to the ground. And the others? The others who are the true, the others who are the true money, the true digital money, who really own that particular property outright. Well, I know I'm getting hot, sorry about that. Those ones build, 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 higher, higher, higher. That is a spire. It is getting too high. What are we going to do? We are entering into Octopussy, and I hate to say it, but do you remember the movie? The Dude with a Cat? We are entering into weird. When we go up into that kind of wealth, those dudes have it paid. You understand? So, because those dudes have it paid off, we are going to end up with a lot of eclectic nutsos at the top, spiring upon this pyramidal fortune. Because, hey, we're all given the free giveaway, yes. We're all given the free wage, yes. We're all given reduced hours, yes. We are all given savings. We can all go compounded daily. Yes. Do you understand? That guy is not a threat. That guy is not threatened, rather. He is, well, I said he's not a threat, but no, he's not threatened. He is not threatened by us. Do you understand? He's already there. He is not threatened. So how many of those dudes are even lined up against the wall? How many? And that is a query I have to ask, because I don't think it's very many guys, dudes, maybe there's a woman? That's a funny one. I really do not think so. Now, so if we have five or six dudes that are up there grouping this status planet deep down on the digital new, what the heck are we going to do? Because they could be the nuts of nuts. Do you understand? So if we end up with these dudes on top, we're going to have to figure a way to fracture them down.